Hey guys, welcome to part two of makeup challenges. You don't even know how long that took to wipe all that makeup off. Ultimately, that was unbelievable. Especially for Mum. That pad was ridiculous.
Five pads to get washed with.
Two for me. So I've got my really cute Winnie blindfold that I got from Blairs. Thank you, Blairs, for providing this for us. I don't know where I got this from. Probably Claire's. I do have some Claire's makeup upstairs, but you know. Yeah, now. So, we're going to be using the same thing, and I'll show you how wrecked that orange got. Look at that orange, girl. It's got like, look at how much I ended up using. Yeah, I've got no orange left, and you've barely used any. So, we're going to be using the same colours, and we're going to, but this time it's going to be blindfolded. And to make things fair, I get to go first. Because you went first last time.
Put myself over there.
Yes. Ow. Anyway, by the way, according to my mum, she feels sick from that, which means. What do I want to drink of beer? Okay, sure. Which means. See my glasses are. I mean, taking his glasses off is bad enough, but obviously I'll still be able to see the colours. Thing is, how am I supposed to put my blindfold on? No. That's the twist. We don't know what colours we're putting on each other. Oh! So now I've got to know what's what. I've got to know what's what. I've got to know what's what. How the head went out. Got so left, eyeshadows, right, tools, and other stuff. You ready, Mum?
Mm-hmm.
Time to put on the blindfold. Ow. This is apparently impossible to do. Okay. Is it centered?
Mm-hmm.
We push it down, but I can't see through that little crack. Okay. Time for foundation. That's the book.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you're not allowed to tell me yet. God.
Right.
So I feel for the hearts.
B hearts, please.
So that's one, then this is the upside down. No, that's not you.
No, I didn't use it wrong end of brush.
Already, like how bad is that? Like how bad is it? How bad is my hand? How bad is the stick? Is there anything?
No.
Oh good.
Use the bristles in the powder, please, not the boy stuff.
Okay. What's that?
Where'd your brush come from?
Oh. That's one. That's two.
Alright, go where your thumb and finger is.
Okay. Where's your face? No, that's right. That's the right one. I'm going to keep a finger on that. I don't even know what I'm even doing.
Shoulders.
I've also got my eyes shut whilst I've got the blindfold on. Ooh.
That's me.
This is, oh god, I'm going to have to stick to my eyes. I'm not telling you where I'm supposed to go because then you can help me. Random colours. Eyeshadow stick, let's go with the clean one.
If you can find me eyes.
Yeah, that's the thing. Where's my stick?
Let me get it out.
That's the sponge.
Let me help you get it out.
Okay. These are my eyeshadows. Pick one, right. I'm going to go with this random colour here.
Right in front of you. I'll talk, then you can move towards me.
See
if you can figure out where my eyeball is.
Eyeball. Beautiful. I don't even know what colour I'm doing. This is your eye,
isn't it? It is. But you're hurting me.
Oh. Does she look good?
That sponge is a bit rough.
Sorry, next.
I think you should feel your finger before you touch more of the makeup.
Right.
Can't wait to see the colour of my eyebrow. Just be careful when you're poking.
It's die.
Where's that supposed to go?
Is that your eye?
No, it was my hairline.
Number one.
You better knock it off the table.
Okay.
Head's in the same place. Follow my voice. And that is my tune. And my mouth full of powder. Use your fingers before you put a brush on me. Feel. That's better. It might spot anyway.
Next joke. You're gonna look fabulous.
I'm tired.
I can't wait to see the result of this. Like, what colour? I said red, even yours don't have it. Okay, I think we're about done for that test. That right? Have a lipstick for this stick. Help me, please, mommy.
Fingers first, feel for my lips.
I don't know what colour I've selected. Ew, what colour am I?
Oh, no! Chin, lips and nose. I thought my lips went sideways, not once.
What was that? Okay, let's call it the day for lipstick.
Now what?
Now I've got lip gloss.
Oh, God.
How do I even get this thing out? Okay. There.
Face first.
It's right. It'll be right. Come on, wash. to bed at all because I can't sleep with it on. We only use it for challenges. And I'm the one who needs to move up. The hell is it you? Okay. Catch you right up the middle, dirty. Get your pot absolutely destroyed. Literally, there's makeup absolutely everywhere. Definitely use the purple on your lips. Oh my lord, lord. Spectacles. You're not going to be able to see. It's going to be hard not to be cool. You've washed it. Just redo it.
It's right now.
Yeah, you didn't even need it, huh? I'm going to do that. Your hands are cold. Oh, man. Remember, you need to look for the foundation tool. I'm going to try not to help you. Make sure you use your feely fingers to find out that you don't put pink all over my face and you actually put foundation on. Creepy crawly, creepy crawly. You can't see under there, can you?
Because I've got my eyes shut as well.
I have my eyes shut, but I can actually see through the little cracks in my nose, so my nose is big. Too big. I've got my eyes shut. Oh god, I'm not looking forward to this. Good way! You're getting better than me for foundation. What was I doing when I was putting foundation on you?
God, no.
There was like doing on like stripes and stuff. Did I miss it for skin? Like what parts were I hitting?
Everywhere. Where it should be going.
Oh god, is that how I do my mouth? Remember, you don't even know what colour you're going to pick, which is devastating for me. Just pick a random one. Keep your finger on it, otherwise I'm going to end up looking like a rainbow that's been broken.
What's that?
I don't like my fingers, but I ain't even wiping now. My fingers are red. Don't ruin that whiteness of the bunny. What am I looking like? You not keep your finger in what colour you're using. Why am I? I'm going to look like a demented rainbow.
I can't do.
But that doesn't mean you're going to go in the right row. You can't what row you're on.
Yeah.
Just let you know, you kind of went on the other row. You went on the wrong row. I think it was one. Went on the wrong row again.
I hope I should do it.
commented what video you're on.
I did.
And how come you're on there? Twice.
I don't know.
What row are you on?
I should be on top one.
No, you're at the bottom.
Yeah, but I changed my mind.
Okay.
So you want to see what colour I'm using?
Some sort of pink.
That didn't show very well, did it?
Still, act like it was darkest colour. Act like you were going to act. Put on as much as you want, as you really can, like. Kind of hurts, doesn't it?
Hmm.
Just keep your finger on it, Mum. It's a lot quicker. Isn't it? That's what I had, because I kept my finger on everything, so then I won't lose it and use the wrong colour 50,000 times. That's my chin in love. Try on something, and there was a pin pointing right towards my chin, so I got pricked in my cheek. Not chin, cheek. Didn't die. That was my army. For a second. Oh dear. No, god, lips. How do I even look over here? Have I looked so far? Oh my god, I actually look alright. I look pretty.
Is it that far one? Is it this one?
I feel like it, Mum.
Is it?
Side! Not allowed to tell ya!
Oh no, on that side. Where's that back
there? Find it, Mum, find it. I don't like my blush that you use though. It was quite a bit loose. And your cheeks look a bit red. Yeah, that's the disgusting thing about touching it. What colour is she gonna pick? Mum, you're not doing your nails. Ooh, yay! That's actually cool, that's gonna go.
Am I hitting you right here? You're
like... That's my chin! Man's a quick. Oh god, I love it. My lipstick doesn't have no taste. Let's see it now. kind of destroyed them. Here's the teeth. They were all pink. I forgot to show you guys. Sad, isn't it?
That's horrible, greasy, yeah. Slimy.
Gooiness.
Orientedness.
Take me. Take me a finger.
Is it right way up?
Yes, it is right up. That's my nose, dear. That's my bit. Your hands stink. That's my teeth, dear. That's my teeth, dear. That's my teeth. That's where I go.
Stop laughing.
Kinda.
How's your teeth doing?
I actually look pretty decent. I really do look decent.
Oh my god! At least I got most of it in places where it should be.
Yeah.
That's quite nice, isn't that? Too bad. Yeah, horrible greasiness. That what you've done?
That was hard.
It is, isn't it? You saved my lip there.
Right, is that it? Come back in now.
That's what you might as well do some other challenges. Not to do with makeup or anything messy.
No, I want to get something to sleep tonight. See how far we get with that tonight.
You're ruining it.
I'm trying to clean it, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay, I'm just going to clean it before you wreck everything. Before you wreck everything.
On the table now and make sure there's no on it.
There's no photos in it.
I'm
not doing it. Grab this paper. Come
on. Bye guys.
Shut up. Just shut up. Well, that was an interesting video, wasn't it, guys? Part 2 of makeup challenges are complete. If you haven't already, watch part 1, where we don't do a blindfold makeup, we just do normal makeup, and go, go and comment down there below who did the better job, or did I do the better job with all my red and oranginess, and purpliness, or did my mum do the best job with doing everything pink? I'd say my mum did the best because she actually got everything pink and I put it all out. Stop keeps on falling down because my mum. Oh yeah, special shout out to my mum for starting this video and for making this outfit that I'm in. Love you, mum! So it's like. A frilly bra. It's like a frilly bra with a nice purple pants and Special thanks to Samurai for the inspiration for this. I know Samurai from WWE Samurai. I know Samurai doesn't wear like frilliness like this, but it's where we got my inspiration from, believe it or not. So thank you to WWE Samurai for this inspirational outfit and what's that band? And thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face like a boss! And high bells all around. Thank you guys, and I'll see you dudes in the next video! Guys, I forgot my question. Woo! There's a guy like, ooh. What's that? It's like favorite YouTuber, I watch him every day. Like, woo. Woo. Bye guys, and I'll see you dudes!